might exist everywhere and in any form. That's just my take on it. Anyway, getting back to Mak Parhar. Yeah, Mak, sorry, not Mak. Mak, M-A-K. Let's support this guy. He's a strong person. But anybody can be beaten down by this system. He's taking a hammer at the moment. He's taking a hammer from powers it shouldn't be. We need to pray for Mak. The power of prayer works. You don't have to clasp your hands. You can get on your knees. I believe that prayer comes from the heart. From good positive thoughts. That is what I believe true prayer is. It's not the churchified fucking nonsense. So everybody, give some time in your thoughts for Mak Parhar, positive thoughts, and let's petition the Almighty for grace and protection from Mak Parhar. That's what I'm asking for, everybody. I actually did speak to him, not vocally, but I conversed with him in the live chat that he had going earlier. I was up fairly early this morning, and he was doing a late stream, having lots of problems, and finally there was a lot of these bots that got in there disrupting the chat room. They are Satan sent. That is government. They're really after this guy, you know. They really are after him because he's a strong person, because he's 100% right in everything he does as regards to what he's doing for the Almighty and for each one of us. He might not even think about doing anything for the Almighty, but he's working the Almighty's will. So we need to show our faith in him and ask the Almighty for his continued protection, as I said, and his grace for Mak. So if you can all spare some time just to think about positive thoughts, that would be a wonderful thing to do, everybody.